Okay, well, it's just me and a couple of my friends messing around on Uplink when we found, like, this weird glitch sort of thing. But it's when you take the Uplink ball and you go out of bounds and you throw it and it'll go past the Uplink's kill zone thing. I guess that's what we were calling it. But it goes past its kill zone and it won't respawn, so it'll just put you in connection interrupted and you can just pretty much explore the map. So please like, comment, and enjoy the video.
Train.